Sorry, Sally. I suddenly realised there's a minute to go. I'm getting there.
Coming up, Bert.
Music. I'm in Hertfordshire, as you can see. I'm not at home.
Anybody just do something with this water before I come home later, because it's a good job. That's not you, sir.
Well, because I can still help.
Go to work. Disappear.
Oh, did you want to go too? I don't know if you can see my head or not. Right, sorry, a few minutes late. I am sorted. I just need to get the music together. What's going on? Oh, bloody hell. Do you know, every now and again this happens. Look at my music. Nothing. Oh, guys, hang on. Sorry, this is serious. I'm going to have to turn that off and turn it back on again because the music's disappeared. This is because I wasn't properly sorted. You can see me now at least. We're doing 25 minutes on each one.
25 minutes. can I leave?
No, what I mean is, we're doing 25 seconds on each one. That's the coffee machine, though. Mary's making herself a coffee while we're working. It's nearly here. Right. Please let it work, otherwise we're going to have some random music. I don't know why this happens. Why isn't it coming out? Oh, for goodness sake.
Sam, though, you'll take.
No. Right, I'm ready.
Oh, no, it's just a minute.
Don't think I need that now. Okay, let's get cracking.
You're going to sit there and you're going to go.
Okay, back the other way.
We can jerk me back door by 6 inches,
please. Relax your shoulders, feet still, try it. Half
feet. Arch. Into your knees. With a bicep curl.
Thank you. right, I think it's lost one of these. Time. We're doing alternate. Okay, ready for a knee lift. Off we go. This one you always get the next day. It's not so bad at the time. Well done. See, that's four. Yeah. Okay, next set is line jump, followed by narrow squat with touching the floor. Okay, you ready? Here we go. Obviously as fast as you can.
Maybe safety.
So you should be some.
10.5 left.
Do one. So sideways. So remember the foot is going a diagonal. Okay, the toes are diagonal. Good. Not touch. Moving those. Reminds me of the jungle now.
Yeah.
Right, change arms. Changing it. So we're going to go for a spotted dog and a single leg. No. Oh, deadlift. Thank God for that. But it was a single leg lunge. Right. So deadlift. Remember with this one, the legs coming out, the weights are going down to the floor, and then bringing the up in the front. And try and do the whole lot on one leg. Okay? If you can manage. Right. Spotted dog first. Let's go.
Thank you.
control. It is control. You really need to feel this in your hamstrings. It's working. It's working. We've got twist and back diagonal. You know, when we touch the floor. Ready? Here we go. Yeah.
Oh, well done. Good stuff. Right, on the floor. So get yourselves on the floor. We are doing a bear hug. No, we're doing opposite elbow to knee first, then a bear hug. Right? So I need all this on the floor. So onto your backs. Right. That needs to go on the floor because it won't cope. Okay, get yourselves ready. Off we go. Oh, no. Hello, gorgeous. Right, now, with the bear hug, if you don't want to lift your head up, then do it with that, okay? And really stretch. Ah, issues. Ah, opposite elbow. Let's go. Come on, there's a little bit of less movement going on in this room. Oh, bear hug. He's not loud. It's always so much harder after a Thursday morning. Oh, you need to do that, Chris. It's on the replay. Go on, let's go. Making while we're doing clock. Oh. Go on, one more. Your chest.
working so hard.
He has actually.
Right, while you're holding that, I'm just going to change the music. Right, up onto your hands and knees. We want hands underneath shoulders, knees underneath hips, arch up to the ceiling as high as you can. Oh. Relax down to the floor. And again, up, top, as high as you can. And relax down. Okay, find neutral, take your hands out in front and stretch back. Okay, release that. Now we're going to take a leg up in front. Hands on the bench one and come forward. Okay, release that. Take your arm, push your knee away from your body. Turn, look at your back hand. Okay, now change. Knee across in front, turn, look at your back hand. Okay, release. Now take your leg up straight in front. Those of you who can go right back, if you haven't got a dodgy knee, please do. Okay, from here we're going to tuck under. Come down onto your elbows, straighten out the back leg. Once you've felt a nice stretch in your glutes, hold it there. Okay, now we're going to bend the back knee. Come up onto your hand. Grab your foot, bring it in towards you. Feel it down the front of your thigh. Okay, release that down. We're going to change legs. Bring the other one forward. Hands on, reach. Okay, release. Arm now pushing that knee away. Turn, look at your back hand. You may change legs. Okay, from here, we're going to go back as far as you're comfortable. Feel the stretch going all the way up the back of your straight leg. Try and get it into your hamstrings, because your hamstrings have worked today, hopefully. Don't like the stretch. Okay, release that, tap that foot under, down onto your elbows, other leg out straight. Again, get to a position where you can feel a really good stretch in your glutes and hold it there. My favourite stretch. Ah, oh, it's just lovely. Okay, now we're coming up onto the hand. Bend the knee, grab your foot, bring it in towards you. Feel that down the front of your thigh. Okay, release that down, back onto your hands and knees, tuck your toes under, straighten the legs, and then slowly climb back up to standing. Sorry, my head's not in now. Well done. Thank you for coming to class.